Hi everyone, in this video we are going to find out those saved Wi-Fi passwords on a Windows computer using CMD. For that, type CMD, use CLS to clear screen, and you can use the command netsh wlan show profile or profiles. This will list out all the different Wi-Fi networks that your computer already knows about. Okay, see, you can see those SSIDs I already connected earlier. Here we are going to check the current, the saved password of SSID AK. For that, type netsh wlan show profile, type AK, the SSID name is equal to, key is equal to clear, and using pipe operator, find double quotes again, key. Content. Close the double quotes. Alright, and this find key content will show us what is the exact password is. No other unnecessary information. So just type enter and you can see the key content. This is the Wi-Fi password of the SSID AK. That's it. I'll show you those exact results. The other results without specifying key content as well. So just type till key is equal to clear, click enter, and you can see all those informations of that SSID AK, including the connection, those properties and everything. It's not required at all, so I always prefer you can use the pipe operator along with the find key content, so it will store just the key only. All right, if you want to save the key, you can use the same with just use the angle bracket, and you can save it anywhere. Here I'm going to save the key into my desktop. Type desktop in the name of wi-fi key.txt. All right, yep, it's saved, and you can see it's all just saved in my computer. You can see the same key over here as well. All right, if you like to view the currently connected Wi-Fi password, you can use the same method, or you can simply view it from the wireless network properties. Here I am connected to the SSID. Yep, this one. Or you can access the network adapter from here. Type ncpa.cpl. You can type the same command over your run or here as well. Okay, open the network adapter, just right click on the status, and you can see the wireless properties. Go to security tab. Yep, just click on the show characters, and it will show you the currently connected Wi-Fi's password. That's it. Okay, all right. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.